Hey guys, it's Hello1626 here. Welcome back to more Mega Man 3. In the last part, we took out Wily stages 1, 2, and 3. In rather short time, I surprised myself there. but what's in here? Aw man, do I need that? Woohoo, rush jet! Cause I totally need a rush jet. Junk man! Confirmed. These things are a pain in the ass. They're like Guts Man on crack. Look at them, they're fucking crackheads. Whoa. Aw. I made it across with my slide, I don't know how. Oh! Do I like hold a button? Oh. Whatever, game. Guess what we gotta do? I do like this room because of the background. It's very, very, like, purple and blue-ish. Now, we got the 8 robots, as per the usual. I don't know who's where. I do know where one person is, or one of the robot masters is. Okay, we got... Little man, boy. Needleman went down with no problem. No problem going down. Hey now. Hey, say I don't know what you're talking about. Who we got in here? Ooh, Snake Man. Snake Man is weak to two things. He is weak to... Well, kind of weak to Shadow. But more weak to Needle. Forgive me, I got interrupted there. Hey. Hey. Oh. No, you don't. Fucking got interrupted and lost, like, got all discombobulated and shit. Anyway. That was Snake Man. Who's here? Let's find out. Who we got? Oh, Magnet Man. Okay. Magnet Man is weak too. Fuck, shook. Oh no, don't grab me, that's Micah's job, bud. I didn't say that much time wrong. No, you stop that. No. Bad touch. Magnet Man is a breeze. Alright, who we got? What we got? We got Gemini. Let's grab our snakes and get to business. Ooh, that hurt. Touching Gemini Man hurts. Now, who we got? I know who's in the bottom right, so I will save him for last. Sparkman, I need Shadow Blade. Right on the teleporter, thank you, I appreciate that. Who we got left? We have... Top Man's one of them, Hard Man's one of them, there's Top Man. Yep. And in my arm, why? Give me the health, thank you. So Hard Man is right here. Hard Man's on the bottom. Hello. No problem. Now the fun part. Shadow Man. Let's do it. You saw that, my weapon energy just drained. like completely drained. But there's a lot of it here. It's going all back to need. It's going all to top. Got a free life out of it too. And we're done. We are done with that level. Now at the beginning of this level, it's some more weapon energy. Let's grab Hard Knuckle. Top Spin. Spark. And that one is health that I don't need. Now down there is the boss. There's like no bullshit in this level. There's just boss time right away. This thing has two phases. You have to wait for it to inch its way over on the screen. And you gotta shoot its little thing dangling on the bottom there. Spark Shock will annihilate it. Now there's two options here. If it's far enough away from you, Hard Knuckle will do a lot of damage. No, I missed, though. He killed me. Fucking shit. I took too many hits. Whatever. Let's try that again. I should have used an E-Tank, but whatever. I didn't wanna. Why'd I grab freaking Shadow? I need Spark. Thank you. Shoot the dangly thing! Whoops. I didn't jump. Uh-uh. Not again. You're getting a little too close to me. So you know what? You can cheat this boss. Yeah, here. You fool. Yay, we win the game! Oh, he's a slinky. Everyone loves the slinky. Everyone knows it's my dinky. My god, I've been watching cows way too fucking much lately. Holy shit. Anyways, let's grab Hard Knuckle. Hard Knuckle. What do we got in the bonuses? Woohoo! La-tee-da. No, I desire that. Thank you. I desire this too. Alright. We're here at the end. Almost. We're going to need Top Spin or Snakes if Top decides to fail me. Shadow Blade is good and Hard Knuckle is good. I think Hard Knuckle does more damage, but on the flip side, you need to get up there in the first place. So I think Rush Coil will be what I go in with. We got Gamma. Alright, we're up here. Wait for a break in his shots. Shoot a Hard Knuckle or two at him. Once he gets to half health, you think, oh, he's dead. Nope, there's Wily. You have two options here. The middle section, you have to hit Wily himself. He is weak to snakes and Top Spin. Top Spin just annihilated him right there. Hey. The spikes on his arm are instant death. Do not touch them. Is not pretty if you touch them. Hey! I'm still up here. Wily! Look at me moonwalking. What the fuck? That was kind of awesome. Yeah, plop. Crush. Oh no. Where's Dr. Wily? Oh no, too late. Epilogue. Ooh, get an epilogue. Sweet. Mega Man, you've regained consciousness. I found you lying here when I arrived. I wonder who brought you here. That whistle. This whistle. It must have been Proto Man. Proto Mario! Number list of robots made by Dr. Wright. Elecman, atomic energy controller. Fireman, waste disposal robot. Bombman, ground disruption robot. Iceman, Antarctic investigation robot. Gutsman, wilderness reclamation robot. Cutman, timber felling robot. Roll, housekeeping robot. Mega Man, former assistant to Dr. Wright. Proto Man, new robot, prototype, brother of Mega Man. Every time I see this ending, it reminds me of Micah's ending. If you haven't seen the ending of Micah's Mega Man 3, go fucking watch it, it's hilarious. Just that part. Needle Man! Whatever. Nagashiki. I can read that one. Gemini Man. Yoshihito Hattori. Hard Man lol. With the big bulge on the bottom there. Yasushi Konjiki. These names though. Yujiro Ishitani. Sparkman. Mikihiro Suzuki. Shadow Man! Takumine Yoshida. And that will do it for Mega Man 3! ZZ! Top? Bun Bun. Hey, Bun Bun's back. There's TK. Kiro Kiro! I didn't know Dango de Gator was in this game. Holy shit. Bamboo! NF King. NF King. I don't know. Taku Hikichi, Tetsu Akiyama, so many Japanese names. Mrs. Terumi, Take Pong, Yak Chan Z, Iriko Arabon, presented by Capcom, and Mega Man will fall through space for all eternity. That will do it for Mega Man 3. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys later.